up and melts the ice off, and then measures again when it builds up again.
These aircraft are now basically weather platforms.
We have found that our data are as accurate, and in some cases more accurate, than the data actually collected from the weather balloons. We can initiate a communications channel from the ground to the aircraft and from the aircraft to the ground, independent of the cockpit, independent of the avionics on the aircraft.